HTC One VX. Really excited about this product. So it's running Ice Cream Sandwich with Sense 4.0. So very similar to the experience that you have on the Big Brother, the HTC One X. You've got a metal rim that kind of goes all the way around the outside here. A white back that can easily be removed. Unfortunately, there's no removable battery, but you do have an SD card slot that can be expanded up to an additional 32 gigs. It's got 8 gigabytes on board, and you also have a micro SIM slot right there. So on the back, you've got a 5 megapixel camera with an f2.0 aperture, 28 millimeter wide angle lens, records 1080p video, HTC image chip inside, so that's going to help with color accuracy, color bias, speed of pictures. It also has HTC image chip, so you're going to have the ability to do video pick and continuous shooting. On the front, we've got a VGA front-facing camera. It records VGA resolution. The screen is a 4.5-inch QHD, but it's a super LCD too, so it's going to be really nice and bright, high contrast, nice vivid display. It also have Gorilla Glass too, which is really exciting, so it's going to be very resilient to scratches and things like that. Also has Beats Audio, which we know is exclusive to HTC, pretty exciting for that. Running Android 4.0 Ice Cream Sandwich with HTC Sense 4.
So specs-wise, it's got a 1.2 gigahertz dual-core Snapdragon S4 CPU, right? And the battery you said it was 1,810, right?
Yeah, 1810 milliamp battery on it.
Okay, cool. Great device. A new device coming to AT&T from HTC. Keep it locked on PhoneDoc.com for continuing coverage as we recap all the devices from AT&T's Unwrapped event in New York City.